organization is Go High Corp, also known as Prom Bring It, in Richmond, Virginia. What issues are in my public school systems? School pushout, unfair suspensions, lack of services for the Hispanic students, discrimination against Spanish-speaking students in they're not getting the representation that they deserve and need, parent engagement. First of all, biggest issue with me is that we have a school board that does not represent what is attending our schools, okay? We've never had a school board for public schools that has had a Hispanic or any other culture to represent what's actually attending our schools. So what is needed in our school system as far as the education for the diversity that's represented in our schools is not represented in our school board system. And that needs to change. That's why the services and the needs are not being met. It's not being trickled down to the schools. So that's a big issue as far as public school and public school education for other children of color. What am I proud of is the working with the youth. I am proud of the leaders that the leadership roles that the youth take with my organization. They take ownership of my organization, and I like that. They develop skills that they wouldn't develop anywhere else. And that's significant because they take pride in it. And they feel good about it, and it builds their confidence and self-esteem. And in my opinion, if you don't have that, you don't want to study, you don't feel good about yourself, affects everything, your everyday, affects everything, your purpose, if you don't feel good about about yourself. Because it's the education it's the school that's available to the youth in the community. It's public access. It's what I was raised, it's what's available to my children. It's something that it's available in the community. It's accessible and available right now. It's something that we control, you know? And that's important, the fact that we have that access and we can control it to a certain extent. And that's why it's important.